So we'll give this a try. Who do I want to bring as a friend? Probably bring Ardrum for this one again. Alright, what time are we at on the stream here? 2 minutes. Or 2 hours, 9 minutes. This is which one? Me already. Because what is it? Oh, right, they need a debuff.
Jesus.
And they have to take a certain amount above the debuff, so I think I might have to reset this fight. In fact, yes, I'm going to reset this fight. That was my mistake. I need to make sure that they've got a defense down, like debuff on them immediately.
Jesus.
How are you tonight, Zebra? Doing okay? To anybody just popping in, I do apologize that I've been gone again for a few days. I had a seizure a couple days ago, and it really fucked me up, so. Just needed some rest. Even today, like, I'm not at 100% by any means. Have to watch what they do here, because there's going to be a point where I need to use Setzer's freeze. I'm just not sure when that's going to be.
キリフトだ。
Kind of tempted to swap in Zidane early here. Just to like delay one just into the fucking ground and just concentrate on the other one. That might be a bad idea, but I'm tempted. See, they both still have two turns on the debuff, so... I don't know. What do you guys think? That's what I'm thinking. Just turn delete one of them into oblivion. I feel like I, yeah, I'm thinking I might. Okay, we still have six turns for Twin Conviction here. What's that last buff that's on there? I think that's Cry's buff. Okay, we're fine with all that so far, most of them. Okay. B will lose its defense down debuff here. But we're not gonna need it again until it should get its countdown back. Still has the defense down debuff from okay. I can't even think now. It still has the defense down debuff from the last call, so I should be able to keep its count up pretty easily here. It's actually earlier than I wanted to have to summon to, but I don't fucking get around that one. Actually, no, honestly, this isn't a terrible place to do this. Which buff am I losing? Okay, both at least fixed dice, that's fine though. Have to use the last freeze joke here. This one is actually easy as fuck. Like, we are definitely not in a position where I think we can lose this, so... Thank you. Yeah, this is over. I can't see a way to I lose this at this point. Ooh, maybe. Oh, shit. Never mind, we're fine. Yep, that's good.
Yatta! Katta za!